Disclaimer: English isn't my first language, so ignore my mistake. This editing in the picture don't belongs to me. The characters shown here have nothing to do with the idols. This is only my imagination. Don't spread hate. Please subscribe.
Why? You call me ma'am. CEO's assistant, aka his ZF. Lucy, yes, the file I gave you yesterday, I hope the file is completed. YN, actually ma'am, I was so tired yesterday, I can't complete it. But I promise I will complete it tomorrow. Lucy, you are so useless, YN. You can't even do a small task. Now who's gonna tell MR Kim that the file isn't completed yet? He needed the file now. YN, I'm sorry ma'am, I will bring it tomorrow. Phone rang. In phone, how much time you need, Miss Lucy, to bring one file? Lucy, yes sir, Wayne is going to give you the file. Hurry up, cut the call. Lucy, now you, Wayne, go and give the file. Wayne, but ma'am, Lucy, give your explanation to MR Kim. Wayne, POV. Just know how to flirt. Now I have to face Mr. Rude. Knock, knock. Come in. Wayan, sir, I'm so sorry. I can't complete the file, so I didn't bring it. I was so tired yesterday. THV. What? Do you have any idea? What are you saying? Wayan, I'm sorry, sir. I promise I will bring it tomorrow. THV, look Miss Wayan, I didn't wanna hear anything. I need the file now. Today you will complete it today. Then you can go home. But MR Kim, it's almost evening. Okay, I will complete it now. Time skip. Wayan, POV, it's almost 10:30. I just leave the house. I know I need to walk, cause this time I can't even find any cab. I was thinking all of this, then suddenly a car passes me in full speed, but stopped it in front of me. I confused, but next thing confused me more. I see MR Kim. THV, get in. Why, it's okay sir, I can manage. THV, I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. Why, sir, will they... THV, will you get in or you expect me to carry you in? Wayan, get inside the car. Taeyong, staring at her. Wayan, what? Taeyong, do you wanna go my home? Wayan, what? No. THV, then why don't you tell me your address? Wayan, embarrassed. Oh, sorry. Another pop. The ride is silent, so Wayan, try to break it. Wayan, thank you sir for helping me. I thought I need to walk all the way to my house. Another pop. Taeyong didn't respond to this and continued driving. Wayan, such a rude person. Don't even know when someone is talking to you, you need to answer it. Sir, can I ask you something? THV, don't get comfortable. Wayan, asshole. Another puff. Suddenly, Taeyong stopped the car. Wayan is in own thoughts. When he stopped the car, she got confused. Wayan, what? Taeyong, I think we reached your house. Wayan, oh. I got down from the car. Thank you again. He started the car and drove away. Wayan, what the? He is totally disgusting but handsome. But it's pointless. I already seen his girlfriend. Timescape, 2 days later. Today is Saturday, so me and all of my friends are come to club. Sumi, hey guys, can anyone find me a better job? I don't wanna work here anymore. Leah, why bro? I heard about your company. They pay so well. Then why you wanna leave the company? Sumi, yeah, they pay me well, but also there is a lot of pressure. Why, bro, every company same. If they pay you well, then they definitely pressure you to do more work. Yeah, mine are also same. So anyway, I don't want to spoil my mood to think about this. Let's enjoy our time. Sumi and Leah, yes. Leah. When did you give us a good news? When? What good news? Sumi. You are single for high school. When you get a boyfriend? Sumi and Leah. Yeah, when? We already have someone to spend some special time with. It's not that complicated. I understand, but I don't like anyone. Another POV. We are chit-chatting some random stuff and we are so much drunk because we don't need to go to the office tomorrow because tomorrow is Sunday. Sometimes later, now so much drunk. Later we... Here I am. I got up from my seat and head over to exit gate. I can't even stand up properly. Then suddenly a drunk man hit me and he fell on me. I kinda see his face. He's so handsome. Why, hey, you're so beautiful. Then he carried me to get into a room. Then I started undressed him and he also. Then my vision got blurry and next morning. When I just woke up and find myself hugging my boss, I jerk and get up. He is sleeping peacefully, and now he, as soon as he opened his eyes, we both are shocked to see each other like this. We both are trying to cover ourselves. TGV, what the heck are you doing here? When I also had the same question, and where we are, who give you the audacity to question me? When you are forgetting that we are not in the office, so stop controlling me and forget about everything. I am not in the sense. HV, what do you think that I will do it purposely? Don't even think of it. When I expecting a sorry for you, from you, and you are saying this. HV, why would I say sorry to you? It's not only my fault. When you are such a shameless person. TGV, don't forget that I am your boss. I can control you even if you are not in the office. When? TGV, what did you just say? Why, nothing, sir. Saying that I dressed up and about to leave. Suddenly he said, he is still naked, laying in the bed and watching me. TGV, anyway, Miss Wyan, thanks for yesterday. I looked at him and leave next morning. What did I do? I just spent a night with my boss, my own boss. OMG, how can I? What will I do now? I don't want to leave my job, but I also, how can I face him now? Okay, Wyan, now calm down. I need to face him. Also, it's not my fault. Wyan, POV, I take a deep breath and head over to the office. Muskan, hey, Wyan. You finally came. You already 15 minutes late. Emar Kim called you so many times. Wyan, what? Why did he need it now? Muskan, I don't know. He called you so many times and tell us to meet him immediately after you came. Now run. Wyan, POV, why he called me now? Did he fire me? No. Wyan, don't think negative. I take a deep breath and knock the door. Please, we come in. Wyan, he called me, sir. TGV, yeah, you came already 20 minutes late. Wyan, I'm sorry, sir. Actually, TGV, Miss Leah, Leah, Lucy, on a leave for Sunday. Till then, you will be my personal assistant. Wyan, me? TGV, yeah, do you have any problem? Wyan, but sir, I don't ask you, I'm telling you. And you have to do what I said. Do you get that? TGV, now tell me to the schedule. When, sir, you have 3 hours long meeting in the afternoon. Before that, Emma Park will meet you. And that's it for today. TGV, okay, you can go now. When, POV, I thought he's gonna fire me. It's going smooth. He act like nothing happened. That's actually nice. It would be awkward. Why? Anyway, I need to handle the rude guy for some day. In meeting room. THV. Why did you sit there? You are my assistant. You have to sit next to me. Why? Sorry, sir. I used to sit here, so everyone everyone. Congratulations, Wayne. Wayne, fake smile. Thank you, everyone. THV, Jack, start the meeting. Jack, okay, sir. Wayne, it's so boring, but I needed to act like I am listening every single thing, even though I didn't, because this next to me. And continuously stare at me. I'm thinking all of this. Suddenly, I realize someone's hand in my thigh when I looked at him. At the direction. It was Emar Kim. Why? What are you doing, Emar Kim? Did I do anything? I don't think so. It's not a joke, Emar Kim. Don't worry, Wayan. Nobody can see us. He again placed his hand on my thigh. Wayan, it doesn't matter. I will. What Miss Wayan say something? I'm listening to you. Wayan, I can't speak right now. If I did, come out my mouth. I slowly looked at him, and he knew that I can speak right now. THB. So if you don't wanna say anything, so can we continue with the meeting right now? I didn't say anything and let him do his work. I just wait for the meeting end. Then I will see this. Looked at his face. He act like he listened to the meeting. OMG, I can't stay quiet anymore. I can't. Fine. Markin, please stop. I can't. What happened? Ryan, please, Markin. THB, you know, Wayan, you look so beautiful when you are requesting. Okay, everyone, thanks for your time. The meeting is end now. Seeing that he pulled out his hand and cleaned his hand with handkerchief. Everyone is leaving. He's checking some file and also about to leave when Muskan come to me and say, Muskan. Hey, Wayan, let's go. We are late. Do you really forget about our plan? OMG, Muskan, why did you say it here? I know he is listening even though he act like he is checking the file, but he did listen to our conversation. Wayan, no, I'm coming. Muskan, okay. THB POV. What plan they are talking about?